formal lang ipinakilala ang official candidates ng Binibining Pilipinas 2019. May fresh faces at meron ding nagbabalik pageant. Kilalanin sila sa chika ni Nelson Canlan.
Suot ang kani-kanilang mga swimsuit, inirampan ang 40 kandidata ng Binibining Pilipinas 2019 ang kanilang ganda. Iba't ibang background at advokasya ng mga kandidata ngayong taon. Tulad na lang ng Binibining taga-Bataan na isang law graduate.
My advocacy actually is for the rights of prisoners.
Proud kasambahay naman si Binibining Puerto Princesa. Ang kanyang istorya daw ay maaaring kapulutan ng inspirasyon dahil sa kanyang pagpupurisige para makapagtapos habang namamasukan bilang yaya.
Because I struggled a lot just to finish my education.
Kasali ulit ngayong taon si Vicky Rushton, ang girlfriend ni Kapuso hunk Jason Abalos. Tulad ni Vicky, may ilang returning candidates din tulad ni Binibining Palawan at Binibining Pasig.
Winning second runner-up last year, I've seen the work and I love doing that work. That's why I joined last year.
I'm 27 already. One last try, why not give it all, diba?
Tip ni bagong Miss Universe Philippines Events and Creative Director Jonas Gapud sa mga kandidata, kilalanin muna ang sarili.
Dapat alam mo yung brand, alam mo yung ginagawa mo, you're empowered as a woman, you have to know what it's all about. You have to know your country, you have to be, you know, dapat may ginagawa kang social, you know, relevance.
Nelson Canlas, updated sa Showbiz Happenings.